We'll start with the Combatwire reports. WEC Bantamweight Champion Miguel Torres makes his first title defense June 1st. He's training hard, even getting help from UFC lightweight Kurt Pellegrino. Miguel's opponent will be Japanese fighter Yoshiro Maeda.
I don't know much about him. What do you know about your opponent for June 1st?
I know he likes to strike a lot. I know he has about over 20 fights, and half of them won by TKO and knockout. So I know he doesn't want to be on the floor, and I know he thinks I'm not a good striker, so I think he's going to be in trouble both ways.
Come on, Miguel. It's there again.
We're obviously training for Manny Tapia going into this fight. Do you change the way you train, or does it always stay the same no matter who you fight?
My training always stays the same. The only big difference is Yoshiro is a softball, and that just makes my game a lot easier as far as taking him to the ground.
Who do you see coming up that can challenge you for your belt at this point?
That's a good question, man. I mean, there's a lot of guys at 135 that I haven't fought yet, from Japan, from Brazil. So, I mean, I want to get some international competition on. This would be a good test for me as far as fighting a good striker. But there's a couple of Brazilian guys that they have, and there's a couple of Japanese guys there at the top. Some of them they don't have signed yet, like Kid Yamamoto, but your favorite is always out there at 145. So I want to maintain for a while and build my name to where when I start making bigger fights, I can start making more money.